Food your dog should never eat. It can be tempting to give your dog leftovers or to share your food with them, but what we consider to be tasty and perhaps even nutritious may be extremely dangerous, even poisonous, for our dogs. In fact, there's a lot of people food your dog should never eat. And it's not just because of weight. Some foods are downright dangerous for dogs, and some of these common foods may surprise you. But don't worry, in this video I will help you avoid dangerous dog foods. 1. Onions, garlic, and chives. Onions, garlics, and chives are part of a family of plants called Allium that is poisonous to most pets. Eating onions, garlics, and chives can cause your dog's red blood cells to rupture and can also cause vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, and nausea. Signs of illness are not always immediate and can occur up to a few days later. Keep onions and garlic powdered, raw, cooked, or dehydrated away from your dog. That's even the onion powder in some baby food. Eating a lot just once can cause poisoning. 2. Avocado. Avocados contain a toxin called persin. Persin is perfectly safe for human consumption, but can be very poisonous to dogs. It is found in avocado fruit, pits, leaves, and bark, so you should avoid giving any part of the plant to your dog. If a dog eats these, fluid may accumulate in the dog's lungs and chest. This can make it difficult for them to breathe, which can lead to oxygen deprivation and even death. Fluid can also accumulate in the heart, pancreas, and abdomen, which can lead to other fatal complications. Avocado pits can also be accidentally swallowed, which can cause choking or a blockage in the digestive tract. Summary: eating any part of the avocado plant can cause severe health problems in dogs that may result in death. 3. Macadamia nuts. These are some of the most poisonous foods for dogs. Macadamia nuts, part of the Proteaceae family, can cause vomiting, increased body temperature, inability to walk, and lethargy. Even worse, they can affect the nervous system. Never feed your dog macadamia nuts. Keep your dog away from macadamia nuts and foods that have macadamia nuts in them. 4. Grapes and raisins. Grapes and raisins can be extremely toxic to dogs. They can cause rapid kidney failure, which can ultimately be fatal. The toxic compounds in grapes are still unknown, but even small amounts can make your dog sick. Toxic levels vary from dog to dog, but one study reviewing 180 reports found that some dogs died after eating just a handful of raisins. Therefore, the ingestion of any quantity should be taken very seriously. It is important to note that poisoning can happen from eating raw grapes and raisins, or from eating them as ingredients in baked goods like cookies, cakes, and snack bars. Watch for symptoms like vomiting, diarrhea, fatigue, and depression. These may be followed by signs of kidney failure, such as excessive thirst and very little urine production. Summary: grapes and raisins are highly toxic to dogs. Even very small amounts can lead to kidney failure, which can be fatal. 5. Artificial sweetener, xylitol. Xylitol is a sugar alcohol that is often used to sweeten candy, chewing gum, toothpaste, and baked goods. While deemed safe for human consumption, it can be deadly for dogs. Eating foods that contain xylitol can lead to a sudden and significant drop in a dog's blood sugar. Initial symptoms often show up within 30 minutes of consumption and include vomiting, weakness, depression, difficulty moving, coma, and seizures. Eventually, xylitol can lead to liver damage and death. 6. Alcohol and yeast dough. Alcohol is found in a variety of products including alcoholic beverages, perfumes, mouthwash, paint, varnish, and various cleaning products. While occasional alcohol consumption is safe for humans, dogs cannot tolerate it, even in small amounts. Symptoms usually develop within an hour after consumption and include tiredness, depression, lack of muscle coordination, low body temperature, poor breathing, vomiting, and diarrhea. If a dog consumes too much alcohol, it can result in lung failure, seizures, coma, and even death. The toxic dose of 100% or 200 proof alcohol in dogs has recently been reported to be about 0.59 ounces per pound of body weight, 8 milliliters per kilogram, with death occurring 12 to 24 hours after ingestion. Alcohol poisoning in dogs usually happens after the accidental ingestion of alcoholic beverages. However, in one case, a dog died of alcohol poisoning after eating a large number of rotten apples. It's also a concern if a dog eats raw dough that contains yeast. As the yeast cells ferment, they actually produce alcohol, which causes a dog's blood alcohol level to rise and can ultimately cause alcohol poisoning and death. What's more, the dough will expand in a dog's stomach and can cause severe bloating. This puts pressure on the surrounding organs and can make it very difficult for the dog to breathe. It is important to never feed raw yeast dough or alcohol to your dog. Alcoholic beverages should not be left unattended, and the raw dough should be kept well out of reach. 7. Coffee, tea and other caffeine. Caffeine is naturally found in coffee, tea, cocoa and guarana, a South American plant. It is also often added to soft drinks and medications. Caffeine can speed the heart rate and stimulate the nervous system in dogs. Within 2 to 4 hours of consuming caffeine, dogs may experience restlessness, excessive thirst, a lack of bladder control, vomiting, and diarrhea. If dogs ingest too much caffeine, they can experience abnormal heart rhythm or lung failure, which can ultimately lead to death. In fact, several cases of death have been reported in dogs due to an overdose of caffeine. The minimum dose of caffeine at which death was reported was less than 2.2 milligrams per pound, 1 milligram per kilogram, of body weight. The average cup of coffee or tea contains between 40 and 150 milligrams caffeine, so even just a few sips could be deadly for a dog. 8. Chocolate. Chocolate contains the stimulant chemicals theobromine and caffeine, both of which are very difficult for dogs to metabolize. If a dog eats chocolate, it can cause stomach pain, vomiting, diarrhea, and dehydration. These symptoms can also progress to more serious problems like heart attacks, internal bleeding, muscle tremors, seizures, and death. The severity of the side effects depends on how large the dog is, and how much and what type of chocolate it has consumed. The darker and less sweet the chocolate, the more toxic it will be to your dog. Unsweetened Baker's chocolate and cocoa powder are among the most dangerous varieties. According to the Merck Veterinary Manual, dogs may show symptoms after ingesting as little as 44 milligrams per pound of body weight. In other words, about 28 grams of a Baker's chocolate bar would be enough to cause toxic symptoms in a 44-pound dog. It is most common for dogs to experience chocolate poisoning on holidays like Valentine's Day, Easter, Halloween, and Christmas presumably, because these are times when people often have chocolate on hand. No matter the occasion, it is important to always keep chocolate out of reach. Summary: eating chocolate can cause a whole slew of health problems in dogs, and can even kill them. The darker the chocolate, the more toxic it is. 9. Milk and other dairy products. As dogs do not have significant amounts of the enzyme lactase that breaks down lactase in milk, feeding your dog milk and other milk-based products can cause diarrhea or other digestive upset. 10. Moldy foods. Moldy food, including bread, nuts, and dairy products, contain lots of toxins that could make your dog very ill. Make sure you dispose of leftovers carefully, and be careful to keep your food waste bin well out of your dog's reach. 11. Blue cheese. Like other dairy products, dogs find it difficult to break down cheese, while eating large amounts of higher fat varieties can cause sickness and diarrhea. However, blue cheeses, such as Stilton and Roquefort, are particularly dangerous. Many contain a substance called Roquefortin-C, which dogs are especially sensitive to. Roquefortin-C may cause vomiting and diarrhea, and potentially also tremors, twitching, seizures, and a high temperature if eaten in large doses. If you think your dog has eaten blue cheese and is suffering from any of these clinical signs, then you should seek emergency veterinary advice. 12. Persimmons, peaches, and plums. The problem with these fruits is the seeds or pits. Seeds from persimmons can cause problems in a dog's small intestine. They can also block his intestines. That can also happen if a dog eats the pit from a peach or plum. Peach and plum pits also have cyanide, which is poisonous to people and dogs. 13. Salt. Eating too much salt could lead to a condition known as salt poisoning or water deprivation in dogs. This can cause vomiting, diarrhea, depression, tremors, fever, and seizures. It may even be fatal in severe cases. According to the Merck Veterinary Manual, the toxic dose for dogs is around 2.2 teaspoons of salt per pound, 4 grams per kilogram, of body weight. Because of this, it is not a good idea to give your dog salted foods like pretzels, popcorn or chips. It is also important to make sure your dog always has access to fresh drinking water. Summary: eating too much salt can cause water deprivation in dogs, which can be deadly. You should avoid feeding salted foods to your dog, and make sure fresh drinking water is always available. 14. Raw eggs. Some people feed their dogs a raw diet that includes uncooked eggs. But the major veterinary medical associations don't think that's a good idea. There's the chance of food poisoning from bacteria like Salmonella or E. coli. Talk to your vet if you have questions. 15. Raw meat and fish. Like raw eggs, raw meat and fish can have bacteria that cause food poisoning. Some fish such as salmon, trout, shad, or sturgeon can also have a parasite that causes fish disease or salmon poisoning disease. It's treatable, but get help right away. The first signs are vomiting, fever, and big lymph nodes. Fully cook the fish to kill the parasite, trimmings and bones. Fat trimmed from meat, both cooked and uncooked, can cause pancreatitis in dogs. And, even though it seems natural to give a dog a bone, she can choke on it. Bones can also splinter and block or cause cuts in your dog's digestive system. What to do if your dog eats a harmful food? The best way to ensure your dog doesn't eat anything harmful is to keep these foods out of reach. To minimize the risk, make sure that you don't leave these foods on countertops or tables, in purses or other places where your dog could access them. If you know your dog has ingested something toxic, consult your veterinarian immediately or call the pet poison hotline. Treatment will vary depending upon your dog's symptoms and the type of food they were exposed to. You should never treat or medicate a dog unless a licensed veterinarian advises you to do so.